dorso cervical areas, buffalo arm, striae over the abdomen and thighs, forward healing of minor wounds and lower extra nerves. Hypertension, adrenal androgenic syndromes are more common in females. Anabolic costitis.
Pakiramdam ko ngayong Linggo, para bang nagsayang sa alon. Kung saan-saan ako dinadala. Ang problema, bigla-bigla na lang ako nalulungod. Hindi ko alam kung minsan may sasagip ba sa akin eh. Isang pelikula ka galing. Tira, ang gago mo nga eh. Kailangan ko mag-imot ngayon, men, para mamaya, normal na naman ako. Anong gusto mo sa CPC? Humahagulgul ako?
Clinical diagnosis is...
Why not? Mali bang umiyak habang binibigay ang diagnosis? Bawal? Bawal? Aray. Sabihin mo, may regla ka. Highly emotional.
Moment ko to.
Moment? Bakit? Hindi ka ba nagkaka-moment na ganito?
Siyempre, pare, nagkaka-moment din ako. Tanong ko lagi, bakit ako pumapasa?
Sira?
Totoo! Yung pagpasa nila sa akin, yun yung ginagawa kong sign na, oo nga, baka tama nga tong high wind pinasukan ko.
Ano kaya mangyayari mamaya kung nagkamali ako?
Uy, tumayo ka nga dyan! Isipin mo na lang, life experience din yan. Kung magkakamali ka man mamaya, at least, alam mo na yung feeling. The next time, alam mo na kung paano mag-respond ng maayos.
Please, nararatal ako. Ayaw ko magkamali mamaya.
Ang tinta ng ballpen, hindi na e-erase. Para kapag nagkamali ka, tatatak sa'yo kung anong mali mo. Hindi mo na uulitin.
Salamat. Gumaan din pakiramdam ko.
Pardon, Doc?
MSF?
The French organization, Doctors Without Borders.
Well, kung alam ko lang na ganito ang OB, sana inagaan ko na fulfilling.
Minsan, iniisip ko, what if nag-surgery ako or other departments? Madadaliin kaya ako or mahihirapan? Pero, mas curious ako kung what kind of person would I have become? And would I like myself there?
Are you content with where you are?
You know, OB is a very dynamic field. Personally, hindi pa ako kontento sa mga nagawa ko na. I would like to devote my entire time on research. For example, ano ang mean age ng menarche ng mga Pilipino? Or, can we do a local version of electrical fetal monitor that is not expensive, but of equal quality with what is being used right now?
Career-wise, yeah, probably. But, sometimes I see myself sharing my life with someone I love, and then I could raise children with him. 5, I guess. 3, whatever. Whatever you agree with. Maybe what my uterus could handle. And then as a person, I think, you know, that would complete me.
Of course! Sa akin kasi, there's no time for regrets. Whatever I am now is a summation of what I have done in the past. And a starting point of what I will become in the future. I am 41 and I'm proud to be an OB.
Gotta ignite the light and let it shine just on the night like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby you're a firework, come on show and firework, make them go as you shoot across the sky.
Thank God the week is done. I feel like a zombie gone.